I don't actually eat anything at birthday parties, but for my own, my parents would buy a normal cake for the gifts, and I would just blow the candles out and then eat something else. But back to the video. Today, I decided to make red velvet cupcakes, and they flopped. It tasted good at first, but the aftertaste was ew.